Yeah. wheel that once had been set in motion by the Age of Enlightenment had now been lost in speed. There was no stopping it now. Each scientific discovery propelled the wheel onwards, accelerating the speed of evolution, and the prophets called it beautiful. They were scientists who had gone mad of the power they now held, for after disproving the existence of God in the year 2359, they saw themselves as immortals. However, the universe was breaking at the seams, and soon the tear in the bulb of the cosmos was too great, and the nothingness parted, drowning the essence. At that point, time, as anyone would ever know it, stopped existing and merged with the nothingness.
God machine has gone reached.
The monster! At an edge of green, while the others swirl around. Inside the swirl, he could see the moon, the stars and sun. When he listens with eager, the other spoke in song. At the moment he realized what always had been done.
Thousand years ago, my king and guide was born.
gravitational planet hanging down from the valve of the cosmos.
Approximately 12 million light years from Earth and 700 million light years from the origin of space-time.
Its libraries and contents will later be hugely beneficial in the programming of the Argo machine.
And the following song, The Grey Autumn in the House of Starlight,
would be the tipping point for scientists who would now be able to understand themselves enough to understand the machine they were building.
Thank you. we became aware of our own eye, our programming.